students, I hope all of you are doing well at home, and I hope all of you are going well with your studies without wasting your time. Well, let's come to the chapter. In the last video, we have discussed on few topics of lesson number 7. There was location and climate, and vegetation and wildlife. So the remaining topic was economy and life of the people and changing lifestyle. So we are going to discuss on these two remaining topics. Okay, so let's start from economy. Okay, fishing is the major industry of Greenland. Okay, fishing is the main industry, sorry, major industry of Greenland, and along with that, agriculture and sheep rearing are also practiced on the southern coast, southwestern coast of Greenland. Understood? Now, Greenland is also very rich in minerals such as lead and zinc, and they also, and these minerals they export to other parts of the world. Okay, now life of the people. The original inhabitants of Greenland is Inuits or Eskimos. Now, do you know what do you, what is Inuits? Inuits are a group of culturally similar indigenous people inhabiting the Arctic region of Greenland. Okay, these are the this is Inuits. Okay, and they are generally short and stout people with yellow colored skin. They wear long leather shoes, mittens, double sets of trousers, and also they wear a kind of coat which is called parka, and which is made up of animal fur, and they do not have permanent houses, means they move from one place to another. Okay, in winters they live in houses made of snow, and that kind of house is called what? Igloos. I think all of you have learned already about igloos in your previous class. So, and they are dome shaped with a single opening. Okay, igloo, the shape of the igloos. Okay, the shape of the igloos are dome shaped with a single opening. Alright, now in summers they live in tents made of animal skin called topics. Okay, in summer they live in tents. Here most of people are hunters. They use harpoons to hunt animals. Now, what do you mean by harpoons? Harpoon is a long pointed weapon with a long rope attached to it, which is fired or thrown by people. Okay, they use this harpoon for hunting, and also they catch fish to eat and sell, and during fishing they use kayaks to catch it. Okay, kayak is a light narrow boat that has both end tapered to a point. It propelled by a double bladed paddle. Understood? So this kayak is used for catching, used during catching fish. Now let's come to the topic changing lifestyle. Okay, the lifestyle of Inuits has changed over a period. Okay, in this topic we will come to know how their life has changed. So one table has given in your book, you can see there. So it is divided into two parts, then and now. So before, they live in igloos. Okay, these Eskimos or Inuits, before they live in igloos, and now they live in wooden houses. Okay, and before they ate raw meat, and now they eat cooked or canned food. Alright, they use harpoons for hunting before, and now they use guns for hunting. Okay, and they use huskies to pull the sledges. Now, what is mean by huskies? I have already discussed in the last video. So they use huskies to pull the sledges before, and now they use motorized sledges. Okay, and they live a nomadic life before, and now they work in towns. Understood, all of you? And they were not educated before. Okay, they were not educated before, and now they start, they started sending their children to the schools. Okay, so after we have discussed this, we came to know very well about the Greenland and how their life has changed. Okay, so I hope all of you have understood. And the question and answers, about the question and answers, we will discuss later on.